Hello, my name is Svetlana Calvero, and I'm physical therapist assistant student here in Miami-Dade College. Today I'm going to demonstrate a measurement of range of motion for right shoulder internal rotation. Good morning, Anton. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Good. Today I'm going to measure your range of motion of this motion.
Okay.
Internal rotation. So, first of all, I'm going to put my patient in the testing position. Next, I'm going to move my patient through the available range of motion and determine end field. Next, I'm going to visual estimate range of motion, what is 70, what is normal according to AAOS. Next, I'm going to return my patient to the starting position and palpate landmark, what is olecranon process, ulna, using reference styloid process of ulna. Next, I take goniometer and align with anatomical landmark fulcrum in the olecranon process. Proximal arm supposed to be perpendicular to the floor, and distal arm aligned to the ulna using ulnar styloid process. Measure it. Gonna be 0 degree. Remove the goniometer and perform passive range of motion. Again, align goniometer to anatomical landmark. What is olecranon process? Proximal arm perpendicular to the floor and distal arm aligned to the ulna. It's 70 degree, but it's normal. This was range of motion on right shoulder internal rotation.